What's up, guys? Welcome back to Diesel Heat. And today, what I got for you is Devil's Heat Popcorn Challenge from the International Popcorn Company out of New Jersey. Check them out at intl-pop.com. And the rules of the challenge are: see how much you can eat, and see how long you can handle not taking a drink. I believe they're candy coated. Check that out right here. Here we go. This is gonna be fun. And I think it's Trinidad scorpion pepper is what they're coated with. Before I start, I wanna give a big shout out to my boy Clayton. I appreciate you, buddy. I'm glad you're here. I hope you enjoy the video. Let's see how much of this we can handle. One. That tastes great. Wow, that's good. Good job, guys. I can quit touching my lip. That's gonna be a problem. That is not bad. Oh. It definitely got some heat to it. Thanks for tuning in, just watching me popcorn. You guys are awesome. Every one of you guys. This is something I've always thought would be super fun and interesting to do. My awesome wife supported me. She puts up with me. Researching, setting up in the middle of the living room. I'm gonna do a lot more cooking stuff, but I started this channel less than a week ago, and I didn't think I'd get 3, 4, 5 views maybe. And you guys are awesome, because it's doing better than I thought it would. So, I haven't had a chance to get to the grocery store yet, but I've got some ideas coming. I'm gonna try to chop them up a little bit shorter. 5, 6, 7 minutes maybe. Probably go a little bit longer. We'll see. I'm gonna do some simple stuff, some easy, quick, cheap meals. This popcorn's really good. It is hot. It didn't give me a time frame, like the one chip or anything like that, on how long to go. You see how long you handle it for. So, let's see what happens. Uh-oh, I dropped one. I'll get it. Devil's Heat, Diesel Heat, what's up? As you can see, I'm getting more comfortable in front of the camera. So, it went in my nose. Remember what I told you on my last video about how capsaicin works? Mucus glands? Well, it really kicks it in when the capsaicin's in your nose. Oh, I found all the powder. It's at the bottom. Not good for you guys. Start doing that. Sorry. International Popcorn put out a thing that said that they were doing a contest. You upload these to social media and tag them and all that, and give away prizes and that. So I hope you guys see it. Your popcorn tastes amazing. And you guys check out International Popcorn. They've got lists. They don't just do this. This is something kind of new they're doing. They've got piles of flavored popcorn. I can tell you right now, any of their popcorn is nearly the quality this is, which I'm sure it is. It's worth buying, especially Valentine's Day coming up. Candy popcorn, it was fresh, not stale at all. It tastes great. Oh, it's in my nose. Oh, dear Jesus. Whew. I better take this off. So, you guys did a good job on it. That's pretty hot. The interesting thing is learning how to have something to say when your mouth's on fire. And then when it's here and here on fire, with your eyes watering and all that good stuff. I hope you guys are liking this. Obviously I'm putting in work. I'm trying. I'm just gonna keep spamming videos. I hope you guys like them. Anything at all you guys wanna see me eat. I love constructive criticism. Drop in the comments, let me know anything you wanna see, anything you wanna do. If you know me and you wanna come do a spicy challenge with me, let me know. I'll buy. Come to the house, I can come to you. We'll meet up, we'll do something. I've got some really cool stuff in the works. My boy David Langley. We're working on some stuff, some art, intro song, stuff like that. He's a musician. I'll get with him and see where he might be playing at. I'm gonna shout him out because he's really taking me under his wing right now. Super good dude. And every single one of you guys stopping by to watch me suffer, hopefully like watching my cooking videos. My oldest daughter, my little Dieselette, she said she'd do a video for me, so I'm looking forward to that. Love you, kid. I know your old man's embarrassing you here, but oh, it's still on my nose. Oh, yeah. Oh, there, it slid down. I don't want to blow my nose at this point because it's in the back and it's going to come out the front and I'm going to cry like a little girl in front of all y'all. Not yet. It's too early. We'll get there. I don't have them near me. I got the toe of Satan. Where I'm going to do that. Smoking Ed Curry. PuckerButtPepperFarms.com. Check him out, guys. If you guys want to grow peppers, PuckerButt.com. Google it. Get you some fresh, established plants, put them in the ground, get them water, and you'll have fresh, gorgeous peppers. I'm still working on where to buy them. I'm getting there. Everything that y'all have asked me to do, we're getting there. I love Trinidad Scorpion, which is what they flavored this with. All the way in my nose. It's on this side now. Oh, yeah. But, just thank you guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This is a lot of fun. I'm hoping I'm gonna stockpile videos. I get a full-time job. I'm a field service technician. Sometimes I get sent out of town for 3 or 4 days if we've got a rock quarry. You know, curious what I actually do. Bulldozers, excavators, those big mining trucks with the ladders up the front. I service and repair that stuff. They break it, tear it up, flip it, wreck it, whatever. Me and the group of guys here at the dealership I work for, which is a fantastic group of guys. I'm lucky to be where I'm at. We go out and we spend days and days and get our customers up and going. Work long hours, and this is something that I've always wanted to do. I love YouTube. I've never thought I was creative enough to sit down and do any kind of a channel, anything that I could keep coming up with new ideas for. But I'm here. You guys have been great so far, so I'm gonna keep pushing. And if you guys like the spicy challenges better than the cooking, let me know. I'm still gonna keep up with both, but I can do more of one or the other. If you have an idea, let me know. Like I said, if it's something I can accommodate, something I'm willing to do to myself, or a recipe you want me to try, anything like that. And so there's stuff coming, guys. Stay tuned. Thank you for everybody that subscribed and liked. It's been less than a week, and every single one of my videos is already over 100 views, which isn't much in the grand scheme, but in less than a weekend, it's awesome. So I appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. The heat's pretty well gone. So I don't want to make a crazy long video of you guys just waiting on me to take a drink. That popcorn was, that's cool. I like that, guys. I'm going to buy some more whenever I do some spicy challenges. I'm going to buy some more of those because I like that a lot. So International Popcorn. I'll hit you guys up. We'll get an order going. Thank you all. I'm Logan. This is Diesel Heat. Thank you so much, and stay spicy, my friends. Love you guys.